slow up. Enemies nearby.
Let's get him! On my word.
Hit him back! You will suffer this thing in hell!
I won't yield.
Well, that was something.
I don't think they like us.
How do you think those other compasses went missing?
My credits are on Santari Cree.
No kidding. If she sends Z to that Bacta tank, maybe there's more to this story. So we rescue Z, get out of here, find Tantalor, and then what?
I'm just taking it day by day.
Maybe figure something out with Mary?
She's got her path, I've got mine.
Yeah, I've heard Jedi avoid attachment, but...
That's right.
So don't forget who you really are.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means trust your heart. Things are only getting worse out there. Life is precious, and so is happiness.
I wish it were that simple.
It is that simple. If you see a future with Marin, embrace it.
I don't understand. I can't just... Boat. Hey, Clankers! Over here. A little further. Perfect.
Thanks. I'll look for another way around. You find that droid. And stay alive.
This isn't very inviting. I don't think anyone's been back here in a while, buddy. Droids from the Forest Array. Okay, not that way then. Dagon's gonna destroy Z to get what he wants. He's obsessed. We shouldn't have left her at the outpost. We have to get her back.
Yeah! Jedi.
You're a bullfun.
There it is.
What do you want with that?
That. That's Dagon's orders. This is for me.
Nice one, BD.
We have to get out of here now.
That was clever.
Sometimes the solution to a problem lies in how it's framed. Always consider the situation from multiple angles.
Always giving me a new perspective, eh, Seer? I'm good, buddy. Let's go. Okay, let's go. We need the tuner back. Gives them access to everything Kree locked down. Look at that.
mess. Leaking pipes, exposed wires, a recipe for disaster.
Maintenance path should get us topside, I think. Not bad.
Falling behind.
No way of getting through.
Now, if I just... There. Sorry, old droid, but I promise you're gonna live on.
Buddy. BD! Maybe we can get to that turbo lift now. The Force is with me.
No, not yet.
More priorite.
Centauri, your work is unparalleled. But sending a droid instead of facing me yourself, such cowardice.
A small price to pay for her sparing your life.
Tell me, did the Jedi's death satisfy you?
He escaped.
All those years of incarceration dull your edge.
Sharp enough to see the Jedi might be your equal.
Say it again and I'll cut out your tongue.
It'll grow back. Dagon, listen. The Jedi is a threat.
Not now that we have this.
I already duplicated the device's frequencies. We can now access any site she sealed.
Well done, Ravis. You, activate the forest array. Go to the Shattered Moon. I know where Centauri hid the last compass.
Dagon. After you have it, I will consider my oath to you fulfilled.
What then, old friend?
The galaxy has changed. There are many wars, but little honor to be won from them.
Once we are on Tantalor, perhaps we can dream up a new war. You and I.
Perhaps. Before I go, do you want me to scrap the droid?
No. Centauri must have purged the droid's memory bank, has no knowledge of the compass. I will tear it down to the bolts and reprogram it to serve me as it once served her.
Let's go. He's close.
Check it out, BD. Dagon could be anywhere. Ready, BD? If you're ready, I'm ready. See, let's get you out of there.
You hurry, Cal. He's going to reprogram me.
That droid is mine.
I suppose I'll rescue myself.
So you survived Ravus. How?
The usual. You murdered your fellow Jedi.
I struck down those who stood against me. Leave us or share their fate?
Even if you believe the Council betrayed you, they were still your family.
How arrogant that you would presume to know what drives me?
What I can see is your obsession with Tantalor has blinded you. Whatever happened, you can't change the past. Trust me on that one.
Perhaps you're right. The past is a chain. I must sever it completely! The tuner is mine! The droid is mine! Tantalor is mine!
Hang on, Z.
That was the plan.
Strike down anyone who stands in my way. You're slipping. Does it hurt? Waste of my time. Cross me again. Tribute. Weak. Dick.
you told me about.
Yeah. It's as friendly as ever.
You delayed me long enough.
You're not getting away that easy.
Thanks.
Two warriors at the height of their powers, bound in brotherhood. This is the stuff of legends.
Z.
I got her. Meet you up there.
Let's keep moving.
Perhaps that's wise. Dagon Gera is positively mad. He kept going on and on about some compass.
Your master created them to navigate the abyss.
This is the first I'm hearing about it.
She purged that knowledge from your memory.
That would explain it. Well, Dagon is certain that she left a compass for him to find.
Let's hope so.
Dagon sent Ravis to check out another array on the moon. Maybe we'll find it there.
Back to the moon. Great.
Oh, Master Kree, why did you send me to free that traitor?
People are complicated. Maybe she thought the Order got it wrong.
If only we could ask her.
Safest way out of here.
Sure about that?
No.
Okay, then.
You seem nervous. We're going with him.
Hop aboard, Z. See you at the outpost.
Yep, I'm coming. Never do that again. Dagon must have sent Ravis to get the compass. Maybe the forest array powers something on the moon. It's a guess. But if Ravis is on his way there, that's where we need to be too. Center myself. Okay, let's go. Looks like a data pad to me, or what's left of one. Come on, let's go break the news.
Great to see you.
Bad news, Winnie. Data pad was busted beyond repair.
Oh, my designs. They're lost forever.
Sorry, Winnie. I'll try to scrounge something up for you back at the outpost.
Thank you again.
One second. It's all right.